Yeah, we're here. I'm still in the toilet.
Oh, sorry, excuse me, I just come from the toilet.
We're illegal.
Here we are.
Can we move a bit? No, the other way.
Yeah. How are you? We're illegal.
We are coming to you from Dublin tonight. Mm-hmm. We're just about to walk on stage, and we wanted to say a big hello to everybody in Europe and UK.
Absolutely.
And everyone around the world who's tuning in.
Hello, 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 hola.
Yeah, it's great fun being back on this tour. Our 15th anniversary tour has been going great so far. We've done a bit of US, Canada, and then the last couple of months, a lot of South America. It's been fantastic, all sold out, and great, great, great experience with all our fans around all that part of the world. So now very much looking forward to being finally back in Europe.
And we're going to be continuing our tour. Our 15-year anniversary through the UK. We're going to be in Brighton on Thursday, the 20th of June, in Southend, Friday, 21st of June, Bournemouth, Saturday, 22nd of June, Glasgow, 24th of June, Newcastle, Liverpool, Cardiff, all of that until Texas until June 28th. Wow. If you want to check all the dates, probably better to check on www.eldevo.com. You'll have all the dates. It's more accurate than me trying to fit them in.
That's amazing. What a good memory.
It's amazing.
Yeah, and there's more shows coming up as well. Cardiff is not the end of the UK.
No, it's
there's
not.
There's more stuff coming. We'll definitely come to London.
Yeah. Oh, yes, true. That's true.
Yeah, we have London.
The best parts.
The best parts, yeah. You just live the best
parts. Absolutely.
Well, we can't give it all away now because, you know, we're going to be doing this a bit more regularly.
Yeah. Unfortunately, now we don't have a lot of time because, as David said, we've got a first today, because in 15 years it never happened that we started the show early, because normally you wait like 10 minutes because people are getting in slowly, stuck in traffic, whatever. Now we heard 45 minutes before showtime. Everybody's in. They want you to start.
It's unbelievable.
Everybody's ready. They're all sat in the seats.
Yeah. We got a couple of questions before we go.
A couple of questions before we go.
Yeah. Let's see. Very shy today.
We've got good evening, guys. Great to see you in
good
Sheffield. Jane Fowler, Diane Pablo. Oh, I lost it.
Dorothy Walsh.
Dorothy Walsh says hello from Manchester. Can't wait to see you in Newcastle. Jacqueline, that is a name I cannot pronounce. Hello from the Netherlands.
Fantastic.
Hey. Questions. We need questions.
Yeah.
Come to Washington State. We love your music. Thank you, Ginny Santos. Urs, you are looking great these days. Kelsey Weymouth.
Thank you very much, Kelsey.
Just this date, the other day.
Yeah, before you were looking terrible.
Yeah, it's just this date.
Someone said in the meet and greet tonight, thank you, Seb, for adopting the sexy look. And I asked him, I said, does that mean you didn't look sexy before?
Poor guy.
Let's see. Come to Philadelphia. Thank you, Anita Phillips Ornato. Do you come to the Diva Lunch in Hyde Park?
Oh, we didn't know there was one.
Well, now we do. Well, where is it?
In Hyde Park.
It's in Hyde Park. What time? Right. When? What's?
No, it's gone. We have 1 minute.
Okay, we have one minute.
Say something funny.
Say something.
Hello.
Something funny.
So this is the question.
No questions. But thank you for the love and the well wishes. Yeah. And we want to come to every single city and see every single one of you. Unfortunately, we can't be everywhere at once. So you're going to either have to wait or find us where we are. But you can find all the dates where we are on www.ildevo.com.
Much better.
Exactly.
Don't listen. Right. So yeah, I mean, we wish you that you come to all the places. We wish you met.
Mm-hmm.
Happy New Year, happy Christmas, happy New Year, happy life, we're happy.
Very excited to see you guys and performing here in Europe. It's been way too long. It's a fun come to our 15 years anniversary and check all those dates on the website.
Say it again.
And
we're going to be doing this more regularly as we go across the tour, and we'll give you more than 3 hours notice next time.
Exactly.
We got to go to stage, we got to do our thing,
and you're going to now have a very happy, beautiful ending with the stage.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye. See ya. Thank you.